Hello, Lars. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. Sit down.
Today, we study Unit 10, Lesson 1, In the Park. Let's begin.
Watch the video and answer the question. What can you see in the park?
This is a beautiful park.
Yes, it is. I love it here.
Look at the flowers.
Holly, you mustn't pick the flowers.
Okay. Look at the little trees.
You mustn't walk on the grass here, Holly. You must walk on the path.
Okay.
Holly, let's play with this ball.
No, you mustn't play here.
Well, let's go to the playground. We can play there. Catch the ball, Max.
Oh, Max, you mustn't play in the fountain.
Ha ha, very funny.
What can you see in the park? What is it? Is a
path. Path. Path.
What can you see? We can see
grass. Grass. Grass.
What can you see? We can see
flowers. Flowers. Flowers.
What is it? Is a
garbage can. Garbage can. Garbage can.
What can you see? We can see
trees. Trees. Trees.
What is it? Is a
fountain. Fountain. Fountain.
What can you see? We can see
litter, litter, litter.
Listen and repeat.
Path, path. Grass, grass. Flowers, flowers. Garbage can, garbage can.
Listen and repeat.
Trees, trees. Fountain, fountain. Litter, litter.
Let's play again. Look at the picture and choose the correct answer.
Oh yeah.
Flowers.
Oh my God. Oh yeah.
Grass.
Oh yeah.
Trees.
Oh yeah.
Path.
Oh yeah.
Fountain.
Oh yeah.
Litter.
Oh yeah.
Garbage can.
Something you must do and mustn't do in the park. Look at the picture and say yes or no. Yes or no? No!
You mustn't walk on the grass.
Yes or no? Yes!
You must walk on the path.
Yes or no? No!
You mustn't pick the flowers.
Yes or no? Yes!
We must put our litter in the garbage can after the picnic.
Yes, we want to keep the park clean.
Remember to do the homework. Now, this one you practice writing the words. And now, look at the picture and complete the words. Okay, this one you choose a word from the box and write here. Okay. We end the lesson. Thank you.